Shamai, what's good, Ark?
What's good, my Judah? What you on down there right now?
You know, I'm over here in the studio. Got about 15 minutes left. Trying to see what else I'm going to do before I get out of here.
Oh, okay, for sure. But what about that core exercise?
What about it?
The people don't know too much about it. You should give them some. Bruh, it don't have to go on the album. Just think like this, though. If you could do any song you want it with any artist you want it, remake it. But think, core exercise. Remember, core exercise.
Okay. They never heard me talk like this. Yes. You alone on the phone when I talk like this. Yes. You never had the voice hit the spot like this. Yes. I get your nickname that turn your stomach to knots like fists. Yes. I love you, girl. Bet I show you in private and in public, girl. But better in private, like Q-tips make your eyes roll and back of your eyelids like Real Judah. Make you call in sick, no Beuhler. Go 12 rounds with your baby Zab Judah while Sade playing loud on the computer like tryna let my guard down. But last time I did, shawty tore my heart down. I don't mean to compare, but we must be fair. No fence, no dog, but I still must beware. Peace.
You think I'll leave your side, baby? You know me better than that. Think I'll leave you down when you're down on your knees? I wouldn't do that. I'll tell you you're right when you want. Never mind, you could see into me.
Listen, it say, blessed is the man that has the virtuous wife, for the number of his days shall be double. Double? Hold up, 26:2. A virtuous woman rejoices in her husband. He shall fulfill the years of his life in peace. Hold on, man. It's something about the way you sang to me.
This is a version.
We're just gonna let it ride, you know what I'm saying? You got that significant other, just grab her right now, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, and appreciate her like she appreciates you.